Japan Family Mart sweet potato frappe is so famous until it's sold out everywhere. Let's try it out. First, soften the frappe by kneading it from the top of the container. Next, open the lid, then put it into the machine. Press the button that says frappe. The machine will start to pour in warm milk. After that, take out and mix it vigorously using a straw. Then just sip through the straw. It was very nice with thick taste of sweet potato. Would you try it?